So I gave them six cardio extreme. We didn't have weights, but you guys kind of get the idea of how hard it will be once you add the weights in there.
So when we set this up, we talked about the idea of a follow-up program. How did your approach to both fitness and the diet shift?
I wanted, so 21 Day Fix, obviously, we wanted that to be for everybody. We wanted it to be, whether you've worked out your whole life or never worked out before, something that you guys could take to your network, your clients, and say, look, anybody can do this, and here's how you eat clean, get rid of all the confusion about dieting and what to eat and when, dial it in, portion control is what's going to work. And it did, and it's been fantastic. This time, I really wanted to show you guys how I train. 21 Day Fix is the basics, and now this is what I like to do. People always say, oh, Autumn, you look so serious when you work out, you look mad. I'm like, I'm not mad, I'm focused. I like to lift heavy. I wanted more weights in there. I wanted people to really understand what it's like to push even harder than what we've already been doing. And then this time with the portion, you guys, I don't think we have another program where you eat this well and work this hard for 7 days straight, 21 days. There are no cheats, there are no treats. The wine is gone, the chocolate's gone. It's only 21 days. Welcome to what it looks like for 4 months of my life when I'm in competition prep, which I am doing right now. So that's kind of what I did. I took really what my training is for competitions and put it into 21 days.
Yeah, and you know, again, we don't want to go too deep into it right now. In fact, you'll start to hear more and more details as time goes on. We'll have an email collector will go up soon. But the exciting thing for this, as we said in the video, there's sort of two buckets of people going into this. There's people who finish 21 Day Fix, or a few rounds of 21 Day Fix, and are like, you know what? I want to take this all the way to the end. I want to take this to a body that I never thought I could have, and obviously they can continue with the trainer that they love. There's another group of people who are finishing up maybe one of our extreme programs or any one of our other programs, but again, they want that last 21 days, that thing that's going to dial them into bikini ready or swimsuit ready. I won't, you know, swim trunks? That's a thing.
I don't know. What do guys call them?
What do they call them? Swimsuits. Bathing suits.
Yeah.
I call it a banana
hammock.
Inappropriate bands, right? Again. Good though. I think that song is appropriate in Tucson.
I need you to focus right now. Wrap this up.
These two buckets of people who are wrapping things up and going on a vacation or whatever, they really want to get there. So the idea of the chocolate or the wine or a less intense, the workouts are still 30 minutes, though,
yes.
Right? So the idea of the softness of 21 Day Fix goes away with this program that's a little bit more extreme. And I also think that it's on purpose, that the fact that this very valuable launch position, which in early February, which is the sweet spot for us, we've seen a different, a little bit of a shift in buying habits of new fitness programs, where it used to be, you know, New Year's resolution, that's when people pile in. Now, for some reason, whether it's football season or whatever, people are making a lot of resolutions around January 1st, but they don't really seem to get serious about it until after football season. Like, this is just, we just watched sort of buying trends. So this is on purpose, putting another Autumn Calabrese product right in that sweet spot that generated 100,000 or so sales. We'll be more prepared this time because we've got more tooling, more ability to create a bunch of containers. So we're not gonna have the same sort of operational, logistical hassles and impediments to growing your business. But I think it's gonna be another good ride, and it's also going to be sold like in conjunction with 21 Day Fix. So people have the ability to get 21 Day Fix at $60 or 21 Day Fix Extreme at $60, but we're probably also gonna put a combination together for $99. So you excited about this?
I'm excited.
You think people get in shape? All right, very good. We also have a new infomercial for 21 Day Fix that'll be coming out right around that time. Very exciting, star-studded infomercial. Can't tell you who, sorry, but really excited people getting associated with 21 Day Fix because this thing has taken on a life of its own, much bigger than we ever thought. And what are you holding here?
I want to do a little contest for them.
Okay,
we got one. So, buddy knows my oxygen cover came out. It's going to be a goal of mine to have a magazine cover, and only one person, I'm surprised, only one person brought a cover here for me to sign for them, which I did.
Thank you,
though. Sure. I'm fine. But what I'm going to do, you guys, is I'm going to give 10 of them away. Hopefully it'll only lead to people from leadership. So use the hashtag, #MyPortionsAreFixed. I want to see your food for the next week. We've got one more week of the special 21 Day Fix going on. So for the last week of September, post your photos, your food, using the containers, hashtag on #MyPortionsAreFixed.
You got that? #MyPortionsAreFixed.
We'll choose 10 at random. I'll sign them and ship them.
So that's how we find it. So you and I get us to be the leaders here. I mean, we want to see the portion control story told on Instagram, on Facebook, so we'll be searching for that hashtag, and as of September 30th, that's what we'll do the big search, and we'll find the 10, and you'll do the signature, and we'll ship them out, so that's kind of fun.
Yep.
All right, Autumn, thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.